centuries, they have roamed the earth, hiding in shadows, preying on unsuspecting victims. They are legion. They are legend. And they are not always...
I'm ready to get up and do my thing.
...what you expect.
Interesting.
Eddie Murphy.
Kind of itches a little.
Eddie Murphy.
I'll put a hole in your abdomen.
Angela Bassett. And Eddie Murphy. Vampire in Brooklyn.
Never sit on my coffin, okay?
Rated R. Starts Friday, October 27th, everywhere.
And action.
Romeo, Romeo, wherefore art thou, Romeo?
Again, please.
Again?
Again.
Art thou bored?
Yeah.
Step into a Slim Jim. Turn to the spice. That baby juicy taste. You know, excitement. Step into a Slim Jim.
I can't stop loving you. I've made up my mind.
They've won more awards than any group in country music history. Harold, Bill, Don, and Jimmy. The Statler Brothers.
Oh, yeah. I'm the great.
Heartland Music presents the Statler Brothers in a brand new collection of all-time classics.
Since you've gone, my heart, my lips, my tears in eyes.
Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time
now,
to go.
Now, the Statlers bring their special
night,
magic to the songs we'll never forget.
One girl, one boy, some green. Some joy, memories are made of this.
Everybody gets a little rise and shine with the
24 classics.
He pops a boogie woogie bag,
chatting if you shine boy. The naughty lady in shady lane.
24 of the best loved songs ever.
Dear, have I told you lately that I love you?
But this great new Statler collection is not in stores. Please stay tuned to order now.
He's got the whole world in his hands. He's got the whole wide world.
Call 1-800-257-1234 to save all COD charges and pay only $14.98 for cassettes or $19.98 for two CDs, plus $3.50 shipping. Use your credit card or send check or money order to New Statler Brothers, P.O. Box 2889, Atlanta, Georgia. Remember, save all COD charges by sending check or money order or use your credit card.
This portion of WCW Saturday Night is brought to you by Slim Jim. When you need a little excitement, snap into a beefy, spicy Slim Jim.
Okay, it's time for our standby match here on Saturday Night, and Mr. Wonderful is distraught.
Distraught's not the word for it. Now he lost the match right here on WCW Saturday Night. Broke him there, 7 years of bad luck. Can't get a hold of his psychic nutwork guy, Mr. Spivey, trying to get it all together. I'm telling you, Paul Orndorff took a nosedive right here. Great opportunity, though, to take a look at one of the young, true superstars, Dean Malenko.
Dean Malenko in our standby match against Jumping Joey Banks. Malenko will team with Chris Benoit to take on Alex Wright, Eddie Guerrero this Monday, WCW Monday Nitro live on TNT. What excitement that's going to be.
Boy, you know, what a show we've had here. Speaking of exciting people, we always got celebrities coming in and out. Had an opportunity to talk to Teddy Long, who's here with us. Everybody remember Teddy Long? Ain't seen him in a while. Looking great. Got his hair all shaved back and slicked back. Dynamite thing going on WCW. Everybody focusing to the point.
All right. Hopefully we can get a shot of Teddy here in the crowd watching our matches as Teddy is back with us. Jumpin' Joey Mags and the man of 1,000 Dean Malenko. Mags rolls him up. One, two. Got a two count. And ducking. Wow, kicks the legs. How about that? A drop kick on the knee, actually.
Took the knee right out right there. Great move, both times. Concentrating on that area of the body right there, taking that knee out, trying to get him in a situation with some pinning hole. What force he uses right here. Hey, that's Ted.
Teddy Long.
Say hello to Teddy Tony.
Theodore's out with us. Good
Hook
to see
him up.
Well, it's the Texas Cloverleaf.
Whoa. The Texas Cloverleaf.
How about that?
I like that.
What a move. The winner is the man of 1,000 holds, Dean Malenko. Man, I tell you, they don't get any better in Dean Malenko, Dream.
The fine athlete right here, as Tony said, hooks him up in this Texas Cloverleaf. Puts him to rest. Radio WCW Saturday Night.
All right, Mean Gene standing by with Arn Anderson. Before we go there, Ric Flair and Sting, two men together at Halloween Havoc.